There's been flooding and mudslides in California in the US after a huge storm called a bomb cyclone hit the west coast of America. The extremely powerful storm caused lots of damage, bringing down trees and flooding houses. Around 160,000 homes and businesses have been left without power. Weather experts say the storms are being caused by currents of moist air coming from the ocean that bring lots of heavy rain.